So, come on up, what's in this? Thank you, Dan, for having us at Bethany.